wrist, like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen wrist, like a stir fry. I'm Ryan.
I'm Sydney.
And this is Good Pizza, Bad Pizza. We're going to be picking out three toppings from this bowl, and whatever topping we get,
we have to put it on our pizza and eat it.
All right, you first.
All right.
Okay. You got your three?
Yep.
All right.
I have mustard, pepperoni, and ham.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Gummy worms, peanut butter, and mushrooms. You ready to try this out?
No. So we just got done cooking our pizzas, and now it's time for us to try them.
This is going to be disgusting.
His is actually horrendous. It's really bad.
Can't wait to try cooked peanut butter.
Cooked gummy worms. Ready?
All right.
Oh my god.
It's fruity. The gummy worms are fruity and the peanut butter is just nat.
Oh my god, this is so bad.
It's a hint of orange and peanut butter because the gummy worm was orange.
Oh my god, the mustard on this is... It's bad. It's really bad. I feel like I'm eating like a moldy old pizza. Oh my god. I can't even chew this.
We have to do one more bite
what?
At least.
What? I can't even get this down.
One more bite at least. Aw.
Ew. Ew. How did you do that? Oh my god, I can't swallow this. I can't do it. I still have everything in my mouth.
Here.
I can't do it.
You have to plug your nose. Oh.
Your hands smell like gummy worms. Oh my god, my nose is sticky now.
This is terrible.
Oh my god.
Alright, thanks everyone for watching us eat the nastiest pizza in the world.
It was horrible.
Oh, nasty.
It was a lot worse than I expected. But if you like this episode, we will make more, but with different food. So just keep watching us eat nasty
food.
Basically.
All right. That's all for Good Pizza, Bad Pizza.
Bye.
Bye.